How many such pairs of letters are there in the word I M P L E M E N T E D? Each of which has as many letters in the same sequence between them in the word as in the English alphabet. Options are option A 5, option B 6, option C 8, option D 7, and option E. None of these. Let's see the solution. In the question, given word is I M P L E M E N T E D. Here, they are asking how many such pairs of letters forward and reverse are there in the word I M P L E M E N T E D. Here, each pair contains number of letters between the two letters in the word is same as the number of letters between the two letters in English alphabets from left to right and as well as from right to left. Let's see how to match pairs. Here we have to check each and every letter with other letters in the word. Now take a pair from the word IM. Here there is no letters between I and M in the given word. But in English alphabets, there are three letters between I and M. Here number of letters between I and M are not same in the word and alphabets. So this is not a pair. In the same way, now we have to check each and every letter with other letters in the word. There is a pair IL. Here, there are two letters between I and L in the given word. And in English alphabets also, there are two letters between I and L. So this is a pair. In the same way, now we have to check each and every letter with other letters in the word. There is a pair MT. Here, there are six letters between M and T in the given word. And in English alphabets also, there are six letters between M and T. So this is also a pair. Like this, there are some another pairs also. They are EI, MP, EM, DM and DE. So the total pairs are shown in the diagram. So the answer is option D, 7.